everybody, this is RickGamers25, welcome back, let's play Speedy Eggbert. Just before we enter the level, there's one thing I need to explain. I made a mistake the last episode about the teleporter, saying that if you place only one, you get a game over. Well, I went in and tested it, and if you go in and place only one teleporter, if you do it, you'll get stuck in there until you move. That's what actually happened. Sorry about that. Oh, it's this level. This is from the first game. What? I'm actually enjoying this game more than the first one. Because the level's more of a challenge. Now, unlike the first game, you can die in this version of the level. First game, this level had no enemies and there was no way to die, but in this game there is. One chest I forgot. And I like that different blocks have different sound effects now. Like the bookshelves. Because they didn't in the first game. Another chest. Thanks. That area yet. Now about the vehicles in this game.
What?
All four vehicles from the first game, the helicopter, the skateboard, the jeep and the glue tank return. But there is a new vehicle, the hovercraft. See? Lava? That's what I mean by that you can die in this version.
What?
You have to be careful not to get in. Got a waiting chest. Let's head back to the start. The reason why I changed the lava sound to the Mario scream is because the sound that you originally make when you fall into lava, that used to scare me as a kid. And that's a sound I do not want to hear again. Anyway, RickGamers25 sign off. Thanks for watching. See you again in the next one.